Hi, I'm Muhammad Syahmi bin Abdul Aziz. People will just usually call me Syahmi. And I was born in Taiping, Perak, in 29 December 1992, to be exact. I was raised in Taiping until I was 12 years old, which is I completed my primary school in Taiping. And then I moved to KL when I was 13, which is Form 1. And yeah, here I am still here. Actually, I got married two years ago, which is 2018, 29 December 2018, which was on my birthday. So my anniversary will also be my birthday. And so it's been a year and a month for now. Everything is going well, very nice. Honeymoon, year.
I've been friends with Syahmi for almost more than 10 years, I think. I got to know him from secondary school in Subang Jaya. At that time, at first, I didn't get along with him easily, actually, because he was a bit of the hyper kid in the class. I used to call him Budak Kampung, actually, because he has a very thick utara accent back then. But then we get along after time goes by, after SPM, and then after we finish our degree, and that's when our brotherhood comes stronger lah.
So usually I would skip my breakfast. I'm not the breakfast kind of guy, but it depends on my mood. I'll just sometimes drop by KFC for drive-thru. But the first stop for my journey of the day, for the day, is to come here, right, which is my own office, right? So as you can see now, it's 7:20, still early. So I'll just check on any emails, check on any updates for the day. I'll just meet some of my staff. Okay, some of them are early as well. Basically, roughly about 9, I'll move from here to MMU because it's just nearby, because my office is in Cyberjaya as well. So after office hours, usually I'll head back to my own office. So now it's 5:50, okay? This is towards the end of the semester. So when we are reaching to the end of semester, students will usually want to consult even more because before their final submission. So if it's crucial, I'll just tell them they can come to my office here. So next is I will be heading to my final meeting of the day at 6 later. So where I'll just talk with the team and wrap up for the day, all right? So let's go.
He very, very fun person to be with. He also like to enjoy thing, doing crazy stuff and thing all that. But for everything is, he will be there for you lah, in case if you need help and anything.
Usually if I have any problems or whatsoever, usually he is my right hand man lah. He will be the one to settle me down, to put some sense in me.
This tragedy actually what brought me here, alright? When I graduated, alright, when I completed my studies, I was eager to start my own business, which I got a project from this company. It has enough capital for me to rent an office space and hire some staff. So I did rent this beautiful place, alright? Great location, nice office, but at a fairly reasonable, I believe it was an undermarket price. So I figured, why not, all right? Without thinking any further, right? I just, okay, signed the contract. It was a one-year contract. Then I hired my staff for 6 months, all right? It was a six-month probation. So if there's anything, I'll just extend them. So in the beginning, it was okay with the office, all right? So after a while, all right, in the office, we started to hear some weird knockings, all right? When we opened the door, there was no one, and sometimes the light will just go flicker. But I believe the light was just some electricity issue, all right? But, you know, it might be coincidence or whatever, okay? And then I hear weird noises outside. So I thought, okay, maybe this is some thing that, you know, somebody is there, because it is not just my office, alright? We have some neighboring office by the side, right? So I thought it was somebody. So I went and followed that particular guy. Okay, it looks like a guy lah. Okay, I don't know. Alright, until at one point, I don't know if it's just my imagination or it really happens, I felt a slight push on my head. It's just like it straight away pushes me. It is not that strong. It is not that hard. But because I was on the side of me was a wall. So yeah, I hit the wall. But then, you know, I just thought, okay, never mind. And I go back to the office and pack my things and straight away go out.